Hello again, it's Tiffany London with Farm Girl Graphics. I'm also a Pennsylvania Fish and Boat fishing skills instructor, and I have a new how to draw video for you today. We are going to do the Muskellunge, or as most of us affectionately call it, the musky. So if you want to grab some paper, markers, whatever you would like to use, or if you have a drawing application on your phone or iPad you'd like to try, let's get started. And I have a template at the beginning if you want to go back and pause it that has the general outline of the fish. So this is a very long fish, and I'm going to be doing a lot of back and forth and working all over the fish at the same time here. So just pause and go back and let's get going. Started here on the face and mouth. This is a good time to talk about some traits and characteristics of the musky. So as you can see, they have very sharp teeth. They are an apex predator. So what that means is they really don't have any other predators above them except for us humans. So these fish are, you know, they're top of the food chain. So they eat juveniles of their own species, but you know, this is the top dog and a great sport fish that we have here in Pennsylvania. So another thing to think about is the different types of muskies. I mean, we have two species. Well, really it's a hybrid. So we have the Great Lakes musky or spotted musky, which is what we are drawing today. And there is a hybrid called the tiger musky. So that is a cross between a northern pike and a musky. That's gonna give you the tiger musky. So what we're gonna get started here on is the spots on the spotted musky here. So we have the light spotting on the top of the fish, and then we are gonna go back through with a light green, and we're making spots on the body that are going to form oblique rows. So basically the spots look almost like stripes on the side of the fish here. So that is going to differentiate some of the characteristics here. And then as you can see, I have some different colors down here on the right. That's how I pick my colors and go back and forth here on the fish. But yeah, I thought that was some neat things about the musky. Also, it is, I mean, the largest freshwater fish. It's in the pike family. It's native to North America, but, you know, over the years it has gotten down as far as the Tennessee River, and they do have some down there further south, and also there's some different stocking programs in states like that, but we are very fortunate here in Pennsylvania to have these massive fish that can live up to 20 years, and they can be more than 54 pounds. So put on that high test and get ready, because when these guys hit, you better hang on. So here we are finishing these oblique spots. A few other things about the musky are, it is Pennsylvania's largest and fastest growing fish. They are solitary and territorial predators, so they basically hang out by themselves and defend their territory, and I doubt many other species of fish want to try to get involved in that. So that is all the information I have today. If you want to learn more, go to pafishandboat.com and take a friend fishing, take your kids fishing, and let's get more people involved in conservation and the outdoors. So thank you again to Fish and Boat for having me draw these how-to videos of the different species that we have here in Pennsylvania. And I hope everyone enjoyed this video on the musky, and I will see you next time.